drive you home. I'm letting you know this. He's like, no, you're going to drive me home, right? And so he'll drive to Mutasim's, and like, we keep telling him, this is fucked up what you're doing. Like, he'll literally hop into people's cars.
Why the fuck would he drive there, leave his car there?
I know, right? That's what we're saying. He expects you to go and drop him off to get his car. And I was like, no. So last night, I made sure that we negged Chap hella hard. One, we got Alex super drunk, but Alex was going to get super drunk anyway. And he was going to stay at Mutasim's. That was his plan. Oh, I was going to get super fucked up and just sleep at Mutasim's. So Alex will have no ride home. But instead, I drove Alex's car and I dropped... I made sure Alex became sober first, but we just drove around, and we like we were out mad late. He's Muslim, so he had to be home at 12.
It was like, what? We're sleeping now, by the way.
I wanna do things.
So what's your tag?
Oh yeah, we're live now.
We actually are live.
I shouldn't say the story over the live.
And we're live. All right, we'll finish this later. Alrighty. Love me, my son.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome. Ooh, we look gross as...
Wait, who's Don? You're Don?
Yeah, it's...
Oh, you're right.
Been my tag for, like, the whole semester.
You're... Oh. Well,
maybe, was it last semester?
I think you used it a bit.
Yeah, I think it was for the end of last semester.
That's correct.
Alrighty, we have our... What is this? Game on number 5?
Game on
Arc V.
Why'd you do that?
No.
Why'd you have to...
Yu-Gi-Oh!
I know you did, but...
I gotta represent!
Actually, no.
That's a problem.
You write Yu-Gi-Oh as a problem.
It is a...
You
have funneled way too much money into that damn game.
I quit the game! I don't buy cards anymore.
That's what they all say.
Until the summer. Until the stuff I need comes out.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Let me build this one deck that I can play forever. Because, like, it's old. It's still fun. It's still playable.
Yeah.
Then, like, here's this new support. I'm just like... Ooh, once you think you're out of the game, you've been roped back in, right?
It's gotta be like Smash. I took some time off.
I need like a stress reliever.
Played Zelda for...
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What are you saying sorry? No, I spent the month I took off of Smash.
You meant you played Zelda in the game as
no,
like a break from the... Okay.
I meant Zelda Breath of the Wild.
Okay, no, that's a solid game.
Yeah. Did you mean I played a girl Zelda?
I thought you played the character Zelda. Take a break from like caring about this game.
Oh,
and I'm like,
dear
I'm
God.
So sorry.
No, I'm not that crazy.
Nah, Zelda's kind of fun. More fun in PM, but like,
I don't know what I've
kind of fun.
Zelda's. I guess she's fun if you know how to use her, but I.
We have a decent Zelda. You can pick up a thing or two.
You're right, but I'm not gonna put the time.
You're right.
I already have enough trouble struggling with Alf, as you see from the.
Well,
from the first
we
didn't
start stream until just
oh,
now.
Oh fuck, man. So I'm just getting the practice. It's fine.
I think we. What am I? I think we esports today too.
What?
No, Carson. I think we esports.
Oh. Xavier, Tenor. Yeah, that's up me. Hi.
Mike, we esports today, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we esports.
Oh.
Ray Romano?
Ray Romano? You're lying.
It's a college stream. It doesn't really matter.
Oh, so we can fuck?
Also,
I mean, say fuck?
All right, the college.
I'm sorry.
The college dream is immediately killed.
Try not to, but if it happens,
you damn nincompoops. Did I do it?
Wait.
I'm not racist.
I swear.
You guys just watch Sandy Not Included.
What?
Sandy Not Included.
No.
Should have a sketch. It was like, but he called me a honky. Man, you're just getting upset over words. Well, what if I called you a What the hell's a nickler pickler?
I don't
honestly know.
Yo, I'm done. Woo.
Oh,
a nickel
God.
Pickler. Who did this?
Who hurt me? Everyone hurt me.
Oh, sir. I wouldn't hurt you.
I'm only gonna break your brain. Remember that? That was a song.
Man, yo, Taylor Cruz, man. What's he doing with his life now?
Nothing.
Same. Shit, you're right.
He's still with more money than me, so why is it matter?
yeah, he made hit songs, and we're here in a booth.
comfy though.
No, yeah.
This is a really comfy
commentary.
Better
than literally
setup.
A corner cut out of a room.
on these hard ass chairs. You got these nice cushions. Ooh, let's go. I can commentate for hours now.
Try not to.
You're gonna have to drag me out of here.
Yeah, I can see you already set up a microwave and a mini fridge.
Yo, don't make me. I'll go get my fucking mini fridge. My fucking.
Is that a massage fridge? Damn, you really went all out.
Finer things in life. Like booty. Anyhow.
Shit, you're right.
Can we just get this story? I want to commentate a match.
I don't want to commentate a match. Commentating a match is literally the least fun part about commentating.
Oh, no, I love commentating matches.
Especially considering when I watch matches, I just do a lot of screaming.
You're right. Versus
Sweet Money. Sweet Money.
Ooh, don't know any of these players, but
that's all right.
Be an interesting time. All right, so. Wait, Susumu's Sweet Money?
Wait, what? Now I'm just confused.
Of course, Susumu's gone. Whenever someone's looking for Susumu, he's gone.
And just like when sunrise turns to sunset, Susumu disappears.
It's like whenever you're like, oh, where is Susumu? He's never there.
Yeah.
But it's like, oh, look, there's Susumu any other person today. You can't not find him except when you're like, where's Susumu? He needs a match.
Just like that, you know, one sock looking for its pair.
One sock. Yo, that was me as a kid. I always ran around with one sock. My dad called me One Sock Baker.
That's a really bad nickname.
Right.
I'm kind of upset.
Right.
I mean, it's better than walking around barefoot, I guess. Is it?
I do like barefoot, too.
No, I love being barefoot.
Right? Like, running in the grass on the field is like...
No, running on gravel, barefoot.
Grass is better, though. Feels great.
But I'm a masochist.
Then it's... Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
But it's like running barefoot in the grass is like, this is how our people live.
Yo, this man.
It's like, I'm more connected to my heritage.
Yes, but when you run around on concrete
this is like,
in barefoot...
This is what the white man did. Or my feet. Trying to take away my freedoms.
The white man put shoes on my feet, taking me away from my land, away from my...
That's why the Jamaicans are better runners than we are.
Right?
They don't need those Nikes.
The white man was giving me the look, telling me to stop.
The man trying to put us down already.
Shit! Oh!
Can we
this is a turn of events. I was not ready.
He already is not doing the strat right. You already messed up the strat.
I don't know, man. This looks...
Reverse warlock punch.
It looked promising. I'd hope he turned it around at the last second.
Forward smash. It's not that. It's not that down tilt. It's not the strat. I don't remember the strat completely.
Ooh, down air. That actually sounds like.
I don't remember being down air.
Shit, I don't know. I don't play home run. What is this called? Reverse warlock
punch. Nah, you can do this for a while.
Home run derby.
There we go. This is it. He's got it now.
Yeah. Fuck
one
you,
more.
Sandbag. Yeah.
Ooh,
you're lost.
That's gold.
You're wild. He did
money.
It. He did it.
Let's go.
Wow. Is that the fast forward button? Oh,
yeah.
I see.
Flying Nimbus. Oh wait, we can't see the final. There we go.
And the final score.
Big money.
5,752.2 feet.
Oh, you can't
Good
see
shit.
Me dab. I can't do the full dab. So just
now I have a little question. Wasn't this game made in Japan?
Yeah.
So why are we measuring it in feet instead of meters? Because,
like, this is the English version.
But I feel like not everything from Japan is localized. Why
but, like,
they
recognize our stupidity.
They recognize our empirical...
But they don't recognize black people.
Oh!
Alrighty. Anyhow. Get almost
we were watching Dear White People, so...
Get your head in the game!
We're very woke about race.
Get your head in the game. Get your head in the game. We're very woke about race. As I start singing a High School Musical.
I mean, if
you're
singing
timing.
The B5 version, then it completely works out.
Okay, but like, at least there's a black guy in that song.
You're right. There's a few.
I don't remember. It's been a while. And that's a good thing.
There's Corbin Blue.
Mario.
And...
Oh, Zeke? What's his name?
Zeke, yeah.
Yeah, I love Zeke. Yo, that creme brulee?
Yeah.
Ooh. Mm.
Man, creme brulee, man.
Right.
Never had it. But I can pretend like I did.
Finer things in life.
Finer things in life that I am not exactly
pretty. Wait, is he going zero soon?
Yeah.
Sweet Money.
All right, we have to talk about a match, don't we?
Yeah, Sweet Money busting out the zeros, dude, after a full semester.
Yeah, he's been practicing this character practically nonstop, I believe.
Yeah, is this a hand warmer?
And they begin.
They're just starting. All right, there we go. All right, so Zero Suit versus Wario. I feel like Wario might have a little bit of trouble with this matchup.
Yeah, absolutely, because Zero Suit can definitely keep him out of range.
Yep, and that command grab being a very good tool, but you can just get grabbed by Zero Suit's giant grab.
Or just pushed away by, you know.
Oh, that down tilt to grab, though, very cute. Not going to get much out of it, though. Not too much of a lead for Sweet Money, who has the Sweet Mayo tag. Interesting.
It's okay. It doesn't have to relate.
Yeah, you're right. The sweetest of mayos, the sweetest of money. Mayo is apparently money now.
Yeah.
But,
you know, in the post-apocalypse, when money has no value, when mayo becomes the currency.
Mayo would somehow survive an apocalypse, but he can't even survive in my car without killing me.
That's why it becomes so valuable, because it's so fleeting.
Because it just ends lives.
Oh, my lord.
Forward smash gonna whiff. Good thing for Sweet Money here.
Wario's still. Ooh, okay.
Wario's taking a solid lead.
He's easily coming over the fact that Zero Suit outranges him in practically every way possible. Yeah.
But he's getting up close for the most part. But Sweet Mayo, Money, trying to clap back here, keep this close. Ooh, good.
And is that it? Takes that first stock. Congratulations.
Sweet Money takes that first stock. Like, he never dropped his character. He's back.
Now, what will... That answered my incoming question. I wasn't ready for that whatsoever.
Didn't realize... That wasn't even full walk, was it?
I want to say it was, but now I'm not...
Actually, it has been a while since...
You said you did, in fact, say, oh shit.
Yep. And, I apologize. I also apologize. It was. But it's all about fun here. And he's not good. He was doing well until he built his axe and his deed.
Yes.
After 3, 2, 1, go!
I mean, if his stock wasn't taken.
It will definitely until
then. Yeah.
Oh, someone's gonna point out, he said Mario's ex-girlfriend. That bothers me.
Wait, what? Ex-girlfriend?
What's his name?
What's wrong with that?
Duncan Brown?
Yeah.
Pauline.
So Danny Phantom Mario. Has a blue power to do that. Back to the game.
Game 2.
Here's a link
to my SoundCloud. I'm not gonna lie, I actually have absolute power. Ooh, forward tilt, taking that stop. Range and Sweet Man just needs one good move, so you need to even this out immediately. He's a watch out. That was a nice use of the top left. Because F Wario, it's really hard to hit that up.
That's all.
Yeah, look at that clap. Pretty neat.
That hop's way too high for that bear. It's okay.
This stock much
now, it is not often I see one move to the stage. He's done it a few times in this match.
I'm actually very
definitely think Wario can do, but
in the open you can change like higher skill form.
Ooh.
Yes, absolutely.
Exactly. That stock will not be enough.
Not sure how I like.
As sweet money,
do you think he used it just to have a new stop?
Wasted that wall. Thanks, Dan. Love you, fam.
My boy, humongous.
Well, like, it's only two.
And here you go.
That is clearly coming up.
Anyhow,
I mean, jeez.
Maybe an idiot, but I'm not stupid.
Trying to bring him back.
Oh, right. He doesn't care.
Oh, I'm sorry. I apologize.
That's to the match.
Anyhow.
Ooh.
Ooh, okay.
Ooh.
Sweet, sweet money. That was a good thing. Out of it.
No, but
are they gonna be in a duel?
The percentages are coming close, everyone.
He went for that bike jump.
I have never seen a bike jump like that.
With the
back wheel.
With the front wheel, and he reels it up and he comes down and kills.
Move forward air, fighting back to the stage.
This game's coming way too close.
One good read from either of them.
But what's his plan?
That could be it.
Didn't clip ledge.
Not at all. But
it was solid, solid game. Like, I'm very happy to have watched it.
It was a 2-0 first game. Unfortunate SD. Other than that, very close.
Sweet Mayo has come so far from starting to play this character.
Yes, and dropping it. Only picking back up again.
So, he has put in so much work. I am very proud. Very proud to call him my friend. But that Wario, he is
that Wario.
It's like, he is a it's higher like, level of the Warios
it's
I have
nice
seen
to see
around.
Decent Wario.
Yes, absolutely. Because Wario does not get the respect he deserves.
Wario is a decent character who should see a little more play. But unfortunately, there's so many other better options.
But like, Wario's still not a bad character.
No, he's not.
There's very few characters in this game that are bad. And even when we thought a character was bad, like Samus, then it's like someone like Tops with Samus.
Yes.
Or like beats, what was it, Nairo, Zero, someone. Isam beat someone with Samus. Beat Ally with Samus. There we go.
Survival!
Or like, you know, in the Samus Mario match, that does not sound like in Samus' favor.
Not like
he did it. Can't sleep on any characters in this game.
No.
Not even Lucario.
I'd sleep on
not even a Link. Can't see Link anymore?
Link, he has way too many options to be considered, to have been slept on.
I've seen good Duck Hunt, you can't see with Duck Hunt.
Because Duck Hunt, he has the setups, I'm not gonna lie.
Like a good Duck Hunt, like a good Pac-Man, just beautiful to see.
Oh my god, I love
they're so,
Pac-Man as
they're
a
so
character.
Creative and tricky, and just like, ooh, get tricky, like SSS tricky, let's
you
go.
You need to be smart to be to play these.
Go to Cross Country.
Yo,
cross country?
Ooh, let's go cross country.
I don't do it anymore.
Thank you for grabbing my food. I appreciate that.
Woo, cross country.
Yeah.
Or track, I guess.
I'm not big fan.
Track sucks. Cross country also sucks, but I did it. I did cross country for one season when I was 7th grade.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I did it for all 4 years of high school.
Why did you do that to yourself?
Oh, no, no.
Because track was boring. Did not like running in a circle.
Did he just delete a name? He just deleted it.
all according
that
to
implied
plan.
That wasn't an accident.
Mistakes happen,
oh
ladies and gentlemen.
My lord. We have this on video. He can't deny it if he even wanted to try.
He said it was a mistake. I believe him.
I don't believe you really take the word of the perpetrator.
Well, mistakes happen, because after all, he's only human after all. He's only human after all. Don't
put
the
blame
on
him.
Yo, that song's so catchy.
Yeah, it's alright.
I'm just a big Mass Effect fan.
yeah,
but also, I'm only human.
You know the song Believer, Imagine Dragons? Heard it on the radio, immediately thought of a Nintendo Switch. Because it's been used in all of its commercials, so I'm like, whoa, I wasn't ready.
Is there a line of people who want to commentate?
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Jesse, yeah.
It's full.
Frank, no. Yeah, but I'm also playing, and you're not, so you're gonna be bored out, you know?
What?
You're not playing, right?
No.
I am.
Oh, well. Tell me that I enjoy commentating.
It's really fun commentating.
Likewise, my boyo. I thank you. I don't deserve that whatsoever. You shut up before I slap you, you great human being.
You're much too great.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just slapped him. I'm a man of my word.
And I respect that. You deserve all the respect of the world.
Oh, this man.
And now it is the ghost of tenor.
What? Throwing the gondola shirt. The boy on the left.
Ah, yeah. I only started listening to the girls.
I have not yet. I need to. I keep forgetting. I keep getting caught up with my vinyl. I need more vinyl.
What a hipster.
Doesn't count on black. I'm old school.
That's a good point.
Yo,
kinda like how
ain't no school like the old school. Best quote from The Incredibles. Well, not the best quote from The Incredibles, but a great underrated quote.
Really?
Love that quote. Yeah, it's like that's old school for you. Yep, no school like the old school. Let's go.
Everyone loves them for different reasons, and everyone loves the Frozone quote.
Oh, like I could. Ooh, I am not about to quote that because we're about to start this game. I really want to. We got an in-between next this game and next game.
But moral of the story is, I'm incredibly excited for The Incredibles 2. I'm glad it got pushed up a year, as opposed to coming 2019, it's coming 2018. And, yeah.
2018 is going to be a good year. Incredibles 2, Kingdom Hearts 3. But anyhow.
Oh, this poor fool thinks Kingdom Hearts 3 is coming out in 2018. Oh, what is
that? A man can dream.
Yes,
oh.
He can.
Did you see that disrespect?
Oh my god.
Is that the new Diddy Kong? Trying to pull banana when you can't in his face?
Ooh. Oh, and aside me off the stage. Classic Little Mac moves. Or Diddy.
Ooh.
But
I honestly didn't think this was a game when I saw that.
You thought it was a hand movie. I'm sorry.
Like, SDs happen.
Yes, they do. And
we are all prone to them. Because we're only human.
How many times are you going to reference that? And that was game.
All right, just not charging his up B. That is unfortunate.
The winner is...
Quit.
Zelda.
Okay, well, that is...
But,
hopefully this will change around for...
looks like Zelda's
DJ
top
in the
next year.
Don't lie to yourself. And especially don't lie to Adam.
Ooh, Mark. Zelda's the best character in the game, what can I say? Zelda has many multi-hit moves. So therefore, she wins the Ryu matchup, right? Is that how that works?
Huh, that's an interesting analysis. Are you willing to test that out?
Yo, I will money. No, I'm not gonna say that.
Yeah,
I'm poor. I can't money.
Yeah, I gotta pay for a new one.
That
food.
Was
crazy.
Oh, there you go. Anyhow, we got a mark there though. Starting with a tipper.
So
bad.
quite literally, nothing can determine this match except for pure skill.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure Mark wins the march. I'm gonna stop talking now.
I'm pretty sure Mark wins the march. I'm gonna say,
like,
you're
am
wrong.
I wrong?
You're wrong, because Dio wins all the time. I think did I JoJo right? Did I do the right JoJo reference?
No, it's JoJo.
That's a good one.
That's forward aerial, and that's what
I know. That was fair.
I'm up the affair right now.
No.
Damn, they bodied
me. You misread.
They got the hard reads on me. Fair. No. Forward aerial.
You did.
Ooh. No tech.
I was not ready for
it's
that.
It's a move that this character has. Might as well use it.
Not supposed.
To bring air?
No.
That's
scary. That's wild. There goes that opportunity.
Yeah, to bring air definitely is a kill move. I love it. I love it when that happens. As guard with super nair.
So clean.
So clean.
Not ready for that at all. Well, bravo, drum dog. Yes, that's.
I heard drunk dog. I'm like, is that a tag? No, it's drum dog.
Drum dog.
What about Drum Kong? Pretty sure that was a Kingdom Hearts thing.
Yeah, stop with Kingdom Hearts, man.
Kingdom Hearts is amazing.
Did someone say my name? No, that's fine.
Ooh, my boy Benji looking so fly.
Right?
Benji, step into the camera so we can see how fly you are.
That camera. Okay. Acting like he ain't
ooh, okay,
oh.
Well.
Well, yeah. You caught the glimpse of that dapper man
caught, like,
named
the
Benji. I'm sorry to hear that. But Alex has a great Donkey Kong.
Wasn't anywhere nearby to hear me make fun of him. What a shame. Hate him. Anyhow.
Can we lower this camera? We have a little too much space in the camera.
Right? Be like, well, then you can't see it.
Gets booster seat.
Which one of what?
Was the Zelda?
The tiny one.
Yeah, he won. The Zelda one.
Zelda? No.
What are you talking about?
Wait, which game was that?
That was the same game we just saw that went Marth Dittos.
Yeah.
He started off as Zelda. I'm tired. Are you doubting me?
Is it? Yeah.
4:30. No, it's 4:31.
My sister, she is 9 years old, pulls that shit on me all the time.
I'm tired. It's 2, so?
No, not that.
Oh.
That the correcting the time to be accurate. We'll round up like 7:27 to 7:30. But she's like, no, it's 7:27.
Everything Frank touches, ladies and gentlemen. Everything Frank stares at.
This computer, the computer, the water fountain.
Medusa eyes now.
I mean, if you want to change your tag to the Meduso, is that bad? Is that a bad?
Meduceus?
Meduceus? I don't know. I think I like Meduso more.
Well, actually, that's more of a Latin thing than a Greek thing on my part. I don't know what the Greek would be. I took